removing the ribbon. This video will help you remove the ribbon from a ZT231 printer. Open the media door. If necessary, cut or break the ribbon. Open the printhead. Remove the used ribbon from the take-up spindle and dispose of the ribbon appropriately. Move the empty ribbon core from the feed spindle to the take-up spindle. Continue with loading media and ribbon into the printer.